Welcome to this video on what is backtesting. After completing this, you will be able to describe backtesting and identify the need for backtesting. Let's suppose you have created a strategy that you would buy the stock if it hits 52 weeks low and sell it when it hits 52 weeks high. Are you confident that your strategy will generate good returns? Probably not. A better approach to gain confidence would be to evaluate and analyze the performance of the trading strategy on past data. This is called backtesting. Backtesting is a method to determine how well your strategy would have performed on past data. Did you know, more than 80% of the traders in the market lose money? But why? It is generally observed that most people rely on their past experiences, market observations, suggestions from friends, and instincts to trade. They don't validate their past experiences on a longer and different dataset. They also do not make any rules before trading in the market. These losses can be attributed to the lack of systematic approach and proper validation on past data. If you have backtested your strategy on historical data and it is giving good returns, you will be confident to trade using it. But if your strategy is performing poorly on the historical data, will you trade using that strategy? No. You would simply discard your strategy or rethink about your strategy. Let's look at an example. Suppose there are two strategies on Tesla, MACD strategy and Williams alligator strategy. Which strategy will you select? It is impossible to determine by just names. You can select by instincts or past experiences. However, the best way to select the strategy is by backtesting. It makes the picture more clear. The MACD strategy did well, as it was able to capture the sideways movement in the year 2018 and 2019, and also the trending part in 2020 and 2021. Thus, backtesting helps you assess the returns of the strategy on the historical data, and you can select the strategy with greater confidence, and also discard the poor strategies. That's all for this video.